我现在所在的就是纽约贾维茨中心，从今天开始的四天，这里将迎来20万人次参加美东规模最盛大的动漫展会。从超级英雄到梦幻城堡，这里的动漫元素应有尽有。
This is our first time at New York Comic Con, and we're very excited to be here. We have Comic Con exclusive products from some of our characters, including Hello Kitty and Gudetama, the Lazy Egg, and our newest character, Agretsuko. In San Diego, which was really, really crowded, we thought it was finally time to do it on the East Coast as well, and it's been interesting to watch how New York Comic Con continues to get bigger and bigger and bigger and more crowded, so we're really excited to be here and offer something to fans in New York as well.
I'm cosplaying Noctis from Final Fantasy XV today. I don't live here, so. But I came with my family for vacation, and I realized it was on the same date of the New York Comic Con, so here I am.
Like myself, I'm really fond of the Marvel series, and also Funko Pop dolls, so.就是想说来看一看，因为第一次对，就是体验一下这样。然后这边的话就是比较多元的感觉。